颁发最佳马夫表现奖咧，就系、是、土耳其赛马会董事局嘅成员啊 ，Mr. Mr. Ken Nemitin Kofun 嘅。好啦，咁啊就一号马就攞咗最佳马夫表现奖嘅。
安心居就
呢场马逢出三只嘅，咁呢只都系主力啊。
准备，哇，准备咗好耐，再准备。继续准备，哎呀你步嘅时候呢较为快啲，我见到中间嘅胜利上将啊接咗出嚟。咁啊里面呢搏命骑进年啊慢咗一慢又涌返上嚟喎，痴难呢仲有一隻奇恩典咁啊，然后外面上嚟啊撳住周围美丽啊，上到嚟呢喺呢个三四位啊拍住出面嘅安心居喎。咁啊大外当呢见到嗰隻联一上胜呢就跟唔到埋嚟啦，俾个安心居呢顶住啊飞咗出去出面啊。咁啊后啲嘅呢然后先见到爱德威嗰阵呢涌返近啲啦。后啲得咧天下财星啊，然后咧就联一永胜，咁啊暂时咧见到啊包尾嗰只咧就有可可小子嚟嘅，去到对面直路嘅时候，喺前面度啊冇理啦，胜利上将啊卡格斯自己走啦，单骑带领啦两三个马位啊，咁啊守住第二位嘅咧见到系出边嘅咧就周日美丽喎，咁啊然后再外档啲咧联一上升都未 cut 到埋嚟嘅，咁啊走咗去里面咧见到系进年，反而咧安心居咧但系仆住喺个第五左右啦，咁啊然后咧内档嘅奇恩。点啊！痴难嘅，仲有啊，痴难就仲有嗰只咧，就天下财星。咁啊，后边啊，嘈咗一声啊，要逢马过马咧，见到联一永胜咧，就开始踩油啦，转弯嗰阵。咁啊，后啲嘅咧，然后先见到爱德威啊嗰啲啊，包尾咧，仲系啲啊，可小子嗱，入正直路嘅时候喺前面度放啊，仲系啲啊，胜利上将啊，周日美丽守住个第二位，而家嚟紧啊，安心居啊，喳喳声咧进接上嚟呢个第二位啦，喺前面就越放越顺，一搭五条桥咧。谭文就自己咧就十五倍嘅，咁啊后边上嚟咧就唔系咯，有啲联一永胜啊，一路追紧，直冲个终点嘅时候，安心居第一啊，胜利上将第二，第三名就联一永胜，第四名咧周日美丽，
跑第尾嗰只系
四号嚟，
联一上胜，
联一上胜一路飞出去，哎呀真系嘥鬼晒，
好啦，都系表演嘅啫，安心居一动。不过入到嚟直路，你都睇住个势就赢噶啦。
一五啊，见到啦，十三倍。
嗯哼，
继续都有额外奖金。
呢只就梗系有，
呢只都想冇都好难。
呢只爱德威啊冇啦，
爱德威冇啊。
One two 一。
哦，胜利上
将
好嘢啊！咁啊
赚佢走先啊嘛，嗱、咁就系啦，就系呢个跌对。
走法，
你哋追啦嗬。
安心嗰几老定啊！
佢哎呀，嗰啲系战略嚟噶，喂，你睇住佢啦，佢喺前边，你系慢慢入直路追佢，咁咪又系咁咯。
同你 set 好个 pacing，set
好晒咯，
几易啊！即系摆定个波喺个十二码点嗰度，代口代口又得，
喺代口嗰度
又得系啦。你唔识得停。冲凉就抵你死嘅啫，
一个红波摆呢个袋口，一个黑柴摆嗰个袋口，
咁你连冲两个咁都死死啊！真，
你自己嘅事啦吓，该你啦，
一二号，
咁佢谂唔到跑第咩？不过
有卡士，
不过咁死人，史文乐顶你啊嘛，你埋唔到你啊，转第一个弯，史文乐咪顶你出去咯，佢顶到个 game
史文乐都俾阿周日美丽想顶，想挨佢出去。
啊，你顶我，我顶你啫嘛，横掂
啊嘛，师傅可以即系、可以控制得到。
琴晚你又唔跟住嚟，史文乐话
今日跟都得噶。
唔系啊，嗰只豪江。嗰、场啊，你嗰只咁嘅龙门飞甲，你又唔跟住嚟啊？我由内档都走咗出去出边啦，你都仲要喺个内档度死摔咁摔来摔去。130磅，咁啊，都系好似都冇乜所谓咁啊。
因为目前沙地中长途真系冇对手。就安心居啊！打比又赢过啦啊！咁啊，真系出外边发展啦，试下。
Welcome to the Jockey Club of Turkey Goodwill Cup presentation. The winning horse is number one, Elderly Paradise. Now, may we invite Mr. Ken Natin Goreng to present the trophy to the winning owner, Mr. Wu and Mr. Choi, Gang So 先生和 Choi Yu Wing 先生。Congratulations! Mr. Goreng, please stay and present the plate to the winning trainer, MC Tam. Congratulations! Mr. Goreng, please stay and present the plate to the winning jockey, M. Nunes. Here, once again, congratulations to winning horse, number one, Elderly Paradise.
好啦，继续落嚟咧，有一项咧支票嘅颁赠仪式嘅，咁安心居咧打一搭两场咧胜出咧一班嘅赛事啊，可以攞到咧表现异重赏嘅额外特别奖金嘅，咁啊有请咧澳门赛马会董事咧何振林先生咧为我哋颁支票咧俾安心居嘅马主啊，咁啊安心居今次我攞到咧45,000元嘅额外奖金嘅，恭喜晒，下一场去杜拜噶啦。希望安心居可以为澳门争光啊！好啦，唔该晒我哋嘅嘉宾。
Racing and a fair getaway, not much speed in the early part. World Fortune and drifting back, My Dark Chocolate. Victory Admiral came out running in the early part, but ridden hard on the inside. Giant Steps kicks up to take the lead away. A Magnet Set races a bit keenly in third, going forward deep. Is Lunyad ever win, and that Pratt's Elderly Paradise just inside of him about four or five deep as they rush out of the straight. In the red colours, mid against the rail is Fantastic Privilege, followed then by drifting back now a Mangan Set. The one forward in the similar colours was Beautiful Sunday, followed by World Fortune. Lunyad Forever tacks on second last, and My Dark Chocolate loses touch at the tail of the field. 800 metres out, and Victory Admiral making play. And it's Victory Admiral a length in advance. Beautiful Sunday races keenly in second spot. Deep the outside in the white cap is Lunyad over win. Against the inside is Giant Steps, followed then by on the back of them is the fave Elderly Paradise. And then came a Mangan Set, followed then by Will Fortune. And at the tail of the field, My Dark Chocolate. On towards the home turn, Victory Admiral pressured by Beautiful Sunday. Lunyad over win. Elderly Paradise starts to creep close to the outside. Lunyad Forever's the widest runner in the straight, and Victory Admiral at a price gave a kick. 250 out, and Victory Admiral is away by two. Elderly Paradise runs on late. Here's Lunyad Forever closing down the outside. Elderly Paradise raced up and took the lead away from the stablemate, Victory Admiral. Elderly Paradise races away, and Elderly Paradise, as expected, too good, beats the stablemate, Victory.